Good morning. It's Monday, February the 11th. This is the test, the Zino versus the FIMI. This is a hover test, what it does on auto takeoff. First time I've taken the FIMI off. The Zino's got firmware 4.7, so we're going to see if they fix the Hubsan drop. So we're just going to bind it. And it says we have to do a GPS test. Hopefully this camera is going to pick up. And I'm using an Android Galaxy 7 Edge. And we're just going to start the video. Start video. It's 2.7 normal. We're just going to push the auto takeoff and see what happens. There it goes. Up and it's not dropping, so it's wandering a little bit to the left there, but it's not bouncing up and down, so we're just going to do an auto land. Well, we got a kind of waving all over here, there we go. And we'll come down. Auto land. Here we go, auto land. No, it doesn't auto land. What's going on here? There it is. Took a while. Okay, stop the video. Push the button. A little higher because it says if it's got a GPS lock it goes to a higher height, 4 meters, and that's about 4 meters, and it is rock solid. Really, it's wavered about a foot, so see what it does. Come down a bit. It has a whistling sound. But let's... Here we go. It has a whistling sound. We're going to take it up. Okay. Now these controls... Normal, whatever. We'll go up. We'll go up 25 meters. Okay, let's see if we can see the water tower. There's the water tower. It's a really cloudy day. It's the maiden flight. Let's see if we'll take her down the road. That intersection is about 200 meters. So this is the very first time it's been flying. And I have an orange in the controller thingy there. But that's solid. Yeah. And we're going to hit a return to home and see what happens. Return to home. Turns around and it's coming back. I think stays there for a few seconds. comes. And we're going to see how close it comes to land. It's right above me. And we know where it took off. Coming down. And then return the home off and stop the video. And that's the maiden voyage. And that's where it stopped. So is that your precision landing? It's off by about a meter. Okay, that's the end of that.